I'm Jody Sowell from the Missouri Historical Society, and this is your STL History Minute. At 1:45 on the afternoon of September 1st, 1894, the first train pulled into what would become one of the largest, grandest, and busiest railroad stations in the world. Union Station and its 230-foot-tall clock tower became an immediate symbol of a growing St. Louis. At its busiest, the station welcomed 100,000 people a day, including in 1948, President Harry Truman, who proudly held up a newspaper that erroneously declared he had been defeated in the presidential race. The station, however, also reflected the boom and bust of St. Louis. As Americans increasingly fell in love with the automobile, rail traffic plummeted. The last Amtrak train pulled out on October 21, 1978. The station reopened in 1985 as a shopping center. It's currently the site of a hotel and a variety of amusements. And while it may be hard to imagine the crowds the station once saw, its architecture remains a source of pride.